departing group 2 to board through the main boarding lane. Groups 1 and 2 to board, please. 1607, Dallas-Fort Worth.
Brian Walker, please recheck.
Regulations allow one carry-on bag plus one small personal item, such as a purse, computer bag, or briefcase, to maximize storage space for all customers. Please put one item under the seat in front of you. Carry-on items must not exceed the size check dimensions as shown near the boarding door. If it does not fit, please see a representative for assistance. This plane to Cincinnati has extended overhead bins on the side with three seats. To make room for as many bags as possible, please put your bag in wheels or handles first.
Sandwich piece. Volunteers to check in your bag, do so as you board it. We do have a full flight. Every seat is taken. You'll just pick it up to the next plane as you find this thing on the carousel.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do that. questions about that. But I think you're going to be calling comments, and sometimes hearing as well in ads, and then whatever comes out of these other hearings or whatever, and additional calls to Republicans, I'll keep poking around.
Jazzy. If not Jazzy, then Tyronda. If not Tyronda, then Tanezi. No, I was, didn't even think about it because I didn't even think now I was going to start my period today. Was in a rush. No, I do. That's what I figured out like right before we left. Like I was packing up all my bags and I felt it like coming. And I thought I was tripping, so I went to the bathroom and yeah. But I didn't think to grab the menstrual pains. I mean the menstrual pills.
Why are you so fast?